I've never been the one to raise my hand. That was not me, and now that's who I am. Because of you, I am standing tall. My heart is full of endless gratitude. You were the one who got me through. Now I can see, and I believe it's only just beginning. This is what we dream about, but the only question with me now is, do I make you proud? Stronger than I've ever been now. Never be afraid of standing out. I guess I've learned to question is to grow. That you still have faith is all I need to know. I've learned to love myself in spite of me, and I've learned to I believe it's all. I guess I've learned to question is to grow. That you still have faith is all I need to know. I've learned to love myself in spite of me, and I've learned
be afraid.
we dream about. But the only question with me now is, do I make you, do I make you proud? I've never been the one to raise my hand. That was not me, and now that's who I am. Because of you, I am standing tall. My heart is full of endless gratitude. The one who got me through. Now I can see, and I believe it's only just beginning. This is what we dream about. But the only question with me now.
the members of the faculty. Let's all stand for the entrance of the officers of the administration.
Officers of the administration, members of the faculty, graduating class of the School of Business and Accountancy, families and friends of the graduating class, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the commencement exercises for the second semester of school year 2016-2017. The university chorale will lead us in the singing of the national anthem and the invocation.
Silanganan, alab ng puso sa libre mo'y buhay. Lupang hinilang, doon ka nang magiting. Sa manlulupig, di ka pasisingin. Sa dagat at bundok sa simoy, sa langit mo maghaw. May dilagang tula at awit sa paglayang minamahal. Ang kisat ng mataw at mo'y tagumpay na nagninginge. Ang bituin na taraw niya kailan pa may di magdidilim. Lupa ng araw na walhalip magsintabo ay langit sa piling mo. Aming ligaya na pa may maapi ang mamatay ng dahil sa'yo.